South Korea's short track speed skater Hwang Tae-kyung claimed the men's 1500 meters title, the country's first gold at Beijing 2022. Stephen Dubois of Canada took the silver, and the bronze went to Semen Alistratov of the Russian Olympic Committee. Hungary's Shaolin Sandor Liu lowered the Olympic record in the quarterfinals,